what a terrific point to start off for the German girl.
15-40.
What a great point. This really will get the heart started. The blood's pumping now for Klaschka. Just controlling this point. And it...
Game is Klaschka. Correction ball's good. Love 15.
Oh, great defensive forehand there from Dementieva. Oh, great serve from Klaschka. Oh, she's got it.
Love 13.
A confident forehand there from Klaschka. Well, aggressive play here from the German girl. Practice on grass is just so useful. So necessary for the confidence. Well, great 1-2 there. Excellent serving from Klaschka. Right into the backhand. 30. And the difficult return. Dementieva doing everything she could. Stretching out for that backhand. Very aggressive. Oh, terrific forehand. Well, consolidates on the break. Just a little 15. Long. Oh, terrific play. Cool, calm, and collected. Preparation. Look at the adjustment steps. She steps around, crosses her feet across her body. Well, this is disappointing. Well, that really is an Achilles heel. Great backhand down the line. Well controlled. It's all hers. Well, it's a weapon, the forehand. Well, lashes out again on the forehand. Conviction in that backhand. Good preparation here. Well, this is far too short. Lands inside the service square. And Dementieva.
Game is Dementieva, new ball.
Well, she has it. And that will get the monkey off her back. Her serve. Oh, terrific shot there from Sabine Klaschka, just right off the right hip. Where she hits this, she's caught, and fantastic off forehand. battle of the forehands, and Klaschka coming off. Well, Dementieva getting a little frustrated. Klaschka gets it. Doesn't get the extension up all the time after.
30-14. Okay,
Miss Klaschka. Terrific forehand from Dementieva, but she will have to hit this more with regularity. Sustain a point and hit three miss hits like that. Ask the Dementieva. Oh, terrific backhand. Just long, probably the best rally of the match so far. And she does, she gets the break back. So much pressure she puts on herself, Dementieva, having to come up with such good shots. The forehand, the off forehand, well struck, body open. Terrific. Well, one of the best and then one of the worst. Now that's a terrific shot. And I just wonder what she was thinking she was up against today. Great stretch there, good control from Dementieva. And Klaschka just goes for the open court. Good reply from Dementieva. Fantastic forehand. That's so third set. It's a friend of hers, the forehand. Dementieva just break Klaschka.
Well,
she tries to break her confidence. She hangs on to her service.
Whoa!
terrific backhand. She meant that. Good running. Well, just mistimed that return.
13-15.
I think it hit both sides of the frame. Some play there from the German girl. Too tough, but a little lucky. Wow, she's 3 feet behind. Dementieva not seeing that the racket face came open. The only shot she could hit is a drop shot or a slice. Very important point here.
Game, Ms. Dementieva.
Klaschka to serve. Good start for Elena Dementieva, but she really... She's a fighter. She's tough. She's feisty. She's probably the hardest working player. Fantastic rally. Let me tell you, those balls are really flying with some power and speed.
Yes.
Good backhand slice there, just staying low. And Dementieva. Really starting to now. Starting to get that ball right in the center of the racket. Just really wanting it, Dementieva. Oh, terrific volley. Good move there from Klaschka. Perfect grass court play. Got Dementieva on the defensive there. Just comes in, cuts that off to the open court.
Game.
terrific play from... She gets it. She goes back in the forehand, with the forehand to the open spot there on the backhand. Just hit with too much pace. We are going to see a lot more of this player, Sabine. Oh, she's had eight opportunities at breaking. Oh, nice return. Terrific play from Klaschka. Deserves that one.
40-15. Yeah, Klaschka.
Terrific forehand. Dementieva to serve. Oh, tough rally there. Hangs in, looks over at a mother and a coach. A little bit better throughout this match.
30.
Oh, she consolidates. Oh, that's a great service. Struck with precision.
Klaschka leads 4-3, final sets.
This is precise. Head down, racket hitting through the shot.
Love.
Over and only fair. Well, everything just starting to get in cruise control now for Dementieva. I think she yelled out Vamos. And look at this perfect setup. Terrific controlled backhand there. Wow, that's tough. 30 all. Too tough. Terrific forehand there from Klaschka. She is not willing to let go of this just yet.
Yes.
Yeah. Oh. Very tense moment for Dementieva with her serve. Oh, terrific return. These players just giving absolutely everything. And a break point for Klaschka. A little long.
Out.
retrieving, and even better, the aggressive play. In such a tight situation in this match, just the retrieving there, the defensive play from Dementieva, but this forehand outstanding. And she converts it this time, 22 opportunities. She takes out Sabine Klaschka of Germany. Wow, she has been let out of jail. A smile there.